We have three public comment speakers signed up this evening. Our first speaker is Matt Murphy.
Good evening, commissioners. My name is Matt Murphy, and I'm here to make a statement regarding a poor choice of words that I used during a planning commission work session. I should not have used the word Nazi in referring to Ms. Tisdale. I understand that many people don't understand that there's more than one definition for the word. I certainly didn't mean to accuse her of being a member of the Nazi Party. My grandfathers, my great-grandfathers, and all my great-uncles spent time and many injuries fighting against them. If there's any Jewish population that I've offended, I apologize to them, as I have a sister who's Jewish, a brother-in-law, a nephew, and niece. I would like to say that it is my right as an American to my opinion, and for anyone, this body, or any person to try and suppress that is a violation of federal law. In saying that, I want to make sure that everybody understands this is my, I do this of my free will. No one is making me do it. No one is asking me to apologize. I also apologize for any disruption it's caused the Planning Commission or the Board of Commissioners. Dr. Moses and I, the very next night, shook hands and made up. And we believe we can continue with the county's business as it should be. Thank you for your time, and I have a child's baseball game to get to, so I hope you'll accept my apology, and thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Murphy.
Our next speaker is Nydia Tisdale.
Good evening, Chairman, members of the board, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nydia Tisdale. I live in Roswell, Georgia. Georgia Sunshine Laws, the Open Meetings Act, reads, visual and sound recording during open meetings shall be permitted. I videotaped the Planning Commission work session on April 19, 2011. I respectfully request the board's permission to play a very brief excerpt of that video. May I have a show of hands as to may I show this video, please, gentlemen?
I think that you may hand it out and the board will review it in its own time.
Doesn't it take a vote of the entire board, Chairman, with all due respect, to make that determination as to whether...
No, I don't believe so. I believe that's just our in-house policy.
Very well. Thank you for explaining that. Those of you at home may wish to watch this on YouTube under Forsyth County Planning Commission. Thank you. Good evening.
Thank you.
That was our final speaker, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you.